of the rails since the Great Depression. 50 years out on the skids. He said, "You don't cross nobody. You'll be all right. How do you keep lift my family in Pennsylvania, searching for work?" I met Frank in East Texas, in a freight yard blown through with snow. From New Mexico to Colorado, California to the sea, Frankie showed till I could get back on my feet. I hold sugar beets outside a fireball. I pick the peaches from the Marysville trees. They bumped us in a barn just like animals. Me and a hunt others just like me. We split up come the springtime. I never seen Frank again. Except one rainy night he blew by me on shouting my name, disappeared in the rain and wind. I found him shot dead outside of Stockton, his body lying on a muddy hill. Nothing taken, nothing stolen, somebody killed. Just a kid. Late that summer, I was rolling through the plains of Texas, fishing past before my eyes. Small house, sitting trackside. Stood cooking in the kitchen. Kids sat at a table with his old man. Now I wonder, does my son miss me? Does he wonder where I am? Tonight I pick my campsite carefully outside the Sacramento yard. Gather some wood and light a fire in the early winter dark, when whistling cold my coat around me, eat some coffee, stare at the black night. I lie awake, I lie awake, son, with my machete by my side. My Jesus, your gracious love and mercy, tonight I'm sorry, could not feel my heart like one good rival in the name of who I